Much-loved former Sunrise Melbourne reporter Nathan Templeton has tragically died. The 44-year-old father of two reportedly suffered a medical episode while walking his dog. Reportedly suffered a medical episode while walking his dog.